After purchasing my practice productions, a few of you reached out saying that you had troubles relinking the audio files after importing an AAF or OMF into Pro Tools. Now, there's a few little settings that you need to press or unpress to make sure this happens properly, and I'm going to show you this process right now. So you can see here, I've got just a test project open, and I've got two of the projects that I'm selling as practice productions, and I'm going to just show you how to import them both. One's an OMF and one's an AAF. Process is the same. There's multiple ways you can go about this. We can either go file, import, session data, or you can literally just get the AAF or the OMF that you've downloaded from my store, and you can just drop that in. Now it's going to give you all the track settings here. You just want to make sure they're all selected, which they are, and then you click import here. So what's going to happen is you're going to get this missing files error, and rather than just clicking OK and automatically or skip the process, you want to go manually find, and then you need to find the folder that this OMF is sitting in. Fortunately for me, it's already been selected. So I've gone to my downloads folder, there it is there, and you'll see here all the files are selected that are missing. We're going to go find links. The one thing that we want to do here, which are already set because I've done it before, but we want to go find by file name. These two generally are selected. So if we unselect those, you'll come up with this error, but you want to click OK anyway. So you're just going to go find by name, and you'll see here the orange link button or whatever you want to call it, icon. And once that's done, you can just commit links, and we want to say yes. And then we can close that down, and it's going to commit all the files there. So that'll import them all in. Now there's a few other options that I'm going to show you on import as well. So that's obviously one of the projects. So we're going to try the other project. So I'll show you the other process. So we're going to go import session data, and we want to go to our, where are we? Benni Knop. We're going to go downloads. So here's Cube Season, this is the other one. This is an AF, so the first one was an OMF. So we're gonna go import session data, we're gonna select this. Now what you can also do is we can link from source media, or we can copy our source media across here. So what we wanna do is copy from source media, because if you select that, then what it's gonna do is actually import the audio files into your audios folder rather than just linking to the AAF file. So it means you have a clean wave file of each of your audio clips. So we're gonna do the same thing. Now I'll show you with the video as well. Ignore that, that's just my issues because I don't have my sound card set up properly at the moment. But we have same deal again. So we're gonna manually link, and instead of having this other production, we want to find our, where is it? Practice Productions. There it is, Cube Season. So we're going to select Cube Season, the folder. We're going to find links, and we're going to go, oh, if they are selected, which they're not because we've been unselecting them, we want to do the same thing again. Search. So some files aren't found. I'm pretty sure you can have a look. I'm pretty sure that's just a video file. So you'll see here, oh, there's a PNG, which maybe it's the still of the video or something. I don't know. But we don't need that, so we're going to commit the links, commit links, and we'll close that. Now you'll see, so this one was correctly done at 1 hour, so you'll see here. Now you can see the one clip, so there's a PNG, and that's actually the video file. So what you can do is we can actually set this to 100 hours, right? And then we can go file, and what we want to do is import video, and you will then go to the same folder that you've downloaded. So we want to go to Benni Knop, we're going to downloads, and we're going to Cube Season, and then we find the video here, and we're going to go open. Ignore that again because that's my issue. What you want to do is go to main video clip, which will be the one that's already there. You want to import the audio as well, because then you'll have a stereo version of the editor's mix, which is just great because you can just double check things, make sure that it's in sync. And then you want to click, so this is going to put it in the audios folder. So now you'll see here that obviously they've got a 2-pop, but I don't have a 2-pop in the production video that I've made. But as long as you've got that starting at 100, hours, then that's fine. So you'll see there the audio is in sync, the dialogue's in sync here with the original. As a side note, if you're interested in my practice productions, that's a range of different short films that have already been released, high quality productions that you can download the AAF and the video file and get your practice. So whether you're new and you can't get that first short film and you need something to show for it, you can build a show reel using these productions. Or you might be someone who's more experienced but just want something else to practice on, you know, you've got some spare time, so it's worth downloading these AAFs and practicing your dialogue editing, sound design, whether it's building Atmoses, all that sort of stuff. I'm Benni Knop from Noisy Post. If you found this video informative or helpful, please subscribe for future videos and hit that like button as well to help me with the algorithms, all that jazz. And if you have any questions, please write them in the comments below and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. I'll see you on the next one.